Hello, welcome to the Midday Show with all of us here, including the annoying Vanessa Reed, who is now officially a part of the show.
Hello, hello, how are you? I am fabulous, as always. So it turns out I signed the wrong contract, which makes me an official part of the show instead of a one-time guest, so I guess I'm here now. And today we have a special interview with somebody who has not already been featured on this show.
Vanessa, please just stop stealing my show. Thanks. Right. Now, before we have that, we have a
spicy meme news report.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Potty Pie, and this week, instead of our regular scheduled meme review, we have a special segment of meme news. And joining me today is Benson B. Berry.
Afternoon. So we'll jump right now into our meme news. As of April 28th, 2019, PewDiePie has ended his Sub to PewDiePie campaign after two tragic incidents associated with a defacing of a World War II memorial and in a mass shooting in New Zealand, according to PewDiePie. He said in his Ending the Subscribe to PewDiePie video that this negative report is something that he does not agree with at all and is something that he wants to stop. Really caring person. And after actually around one day after his video came out, which was number one trending on YouTube, a plane flew around Lower Manhattan with a Sub to PewDiePie banner. So the people responsible for this announced on Twitter that April 29th, he declared National PewDiePie Day. So thanks guys for watching, and that was that week's meme news.
Yeah, so instead of next week, you can expect a meme review. But before we go, let's look at one more meme. This was the highest rated meme of this month. Let's go ahead and look at it.
Okay, so
when you find an onion ring in your french fries,
we got Sonic here, and like Sonic. A little distorted Sonic.
Sonic is like worshipping a ring. This is pretty funny. And then that face is like, I mean, it didn't take so much effort, but it's really funny. I'm gonna give it a 7.
I'm gonna give it an 8. That's pretty funny.
Alright, 7.5 out of 10. Yeah. Alright, see
thanks
you guys
watching,
next
guys.
Week.
Vanessa, please just stop stealing my show.
All right.
Thank you. Now let's welcome our humble editor, Caleb Hessing.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing pretty great. What about you, my homies?
Oscar, wouldn't you say we're doing pretty good?
Whatever, I don't care.
All right, is there anything you would like to say to the audience?
Well, I just want to say, look at that.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's just move on with the interview, or whatever. So, what is your favorite part about editing the show?
Well, I really like that I don't have to show my face.
Hmm? Vanessa, you just take over. I'm done.
All right. Well, what's your favorite part about actually editing the show itself, then?
Well, I really like seeing what you guys come up with, and adding in funky noises is always fun.
All right, that's understandable. Well, I know that this show would look, sound, and be a whole lot different if it weren't for him, so we are very thankful for that. And we have extra time, so what's your favorite movie?
Ooh, I gotta say, I really like the B-movie.
Disney Princess?
Shrek.
Interesting choice, but okay.
I'm sorry, I have to end it here. We are out of time. I'm sure you're happy about that, Vanessa. Now, a word from our sponsors.
I don't buy it, I own it.
Side effects may include diabetes, weight loss, and you may get a pet bird after.
So I hear you like flavored water. I hear you buy it in bulk.
You're so funny, Vanessa. It's not unscrewed. I don't buy it, I own it. Now let's move on to our Marvel parody.
What is up, my homie, Loki? How are you today, my brother?
I'm doing pretty dang good.
That's nice. I am doing good as well. But wait, what is that over yonder? Oh my goodness! Is that... Yes!
I know what it's like to lose. You feel so desperately that you were right. You had to fail nonetheless. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny arrives all the same. And now, it's here. Or should I say,
I am.
The Tesseract or your brother's head?
Do it.
Bet.
Do it, you won't.
Bet!
Well, that was okay-ish.
I actually thought it was pretty good.
Those are the words.
Well, thank you for watching this amazing show. And if we can get 10 reviews, and even if we don't, I will put Oscar in a pair of bunny ears.
I'm sorry, Vanessa, but Easter's over.
I know, but it's still gonna happen.
I'm sorry, but it's not.
Will too.
Is not.
Is too.
It's not.
It is too.